Hi to everyone, buenas a todos. Gracias por suscribirte, Alex. Muchas gracias por suscribirte, Alex. Hello, your team. Muchas gracias, Filete, por suscribirse. Gracias. Filete por suscribirse. Thanks for everything. Muchísimas gracias, de verdad, Alex y Filete. Okay, we start in 3-4 minutes, okay? Let me finish one thing. De verdad, muchísimas gracias. ¿Cómo estás, Alex? ¿Estás mejor? ¿Funciona el emoticono? Sí. Buenas noches, Edu. Tenemos el primer emoticono del canal, como no podría ser otro, es Zoroark. Como no podría ser otro emoticono, es Zoroark. Funciona, funciona. Ok, darme un segundito y comenzamos. Hi, Jeremy. How's going, Jeremy? Sí, conseguimos en los puntos, quedó segundo en el e-challenge. Muy bien, Alex, me alegro, espero que te mejores, tío, y a tope, que hay que terminar. Hay que finalizar la season a tope, Alex. Hi, Steam. You played Azul and you meet Sleeping Play. Yeah, congrats, Jeremy, Azul is really good. Azul is really good. That's nice. Así que dale, a recuperarse a tope. Yeah, he was watching us with a stream. That's perfect. What are you playing? I think what was cool, right? Okay, let me 2 minutes and we start. Este segundo del challenge, pero no voy a llegar al invite. Bueno, no pasa nada, el año que viene a tope, así que no te preocupes. Hasta el jueves reposo y luego exactamente. Estupendo, estupendo. Me alegro, Alex. Okay, so let's go. Vamos a empezar, chicos. Vaya Sheffield al final. Edu. Okay, so let's see the deck that Hedy Brami played. Vamos a ver el mazo que jugó Hedy. 4-4 Zoroark, 2 Rockruff, 3 Leles, Mew Mewtwo, ok, 3 Brille, 3 Guzma, 3 En, un Cynthia, un Sycamore, un Kukui, Malu, Acerola, 4 Ultra, 4 Puzzles. Ok, 3 Field Blower. Thanks for the following, Guillem. Thanks a lot. No lo hemos decidido aún, estamos esperando a que actualicen. Vale, pues cuando actualice la clasificación lo veremos. Perfecto. Let me check. 2 Timer Ball, 1 Hammer. He plays no stretcher. Ok. 2 Timer Balls, Enhanced Choice One. Close down to parallel, okay. So that's the deck. That's the deck that Hedy played. Let's try some Lycanroc Zoroark. Vamos a probar un poquito de Lycanroc Zoroark. Ok. Sí, sigue bien la. Si sigue bien en el ladder, digamos en el ranking, no hace falta, quizás no haga falta ir, no lo sé. A ver si consigue los 100 puntitos de los caps. First. Okay, now. Yeah, sorry. Now it's okay. Sorry, I touched the ground button. Sorry. Thanks for. Thanks, Seth. Thanks for telling me. Okay, double tells to start the streaming. Double tells to start the streaming. Now it's okay. Okay. Thanks for advertising me. So yeah, I spam garbage is fine, but you know, a little inconsistent sometimes. So, but if you face like good matchups, it's okay. So what is the play, Cocotine? You are the best. So now you can hear me, right? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Thanks. And congrats for your win, Cocotine. Yeah. Okay. So double tells to start the stream. What? So. Un deck del meta anterior que haya ganado. Yeah, pienso igual, Edu. I prefer solo decks. Yes, solo decks are the best. I prefer solo decks. Yes. Okay, one like and rock priced. That is fine. I saved the double puzzle because maybe we take off the prices, the Cynthia or N or something like that. But no routes. No Guardi. I really prefer Zoroark decks. It's consistent. Okay, another round, so. So next round we need to. Maybe double pass it for Field Blower. Okay, he has nothing, okay. He has nothing. Okay, Kukui, interesting. So I think what we trade one Sorua. Yeah, when you play Zoroark, it's like you don't want to play another thing, right? So, we... Timeable for sure. Okay. One heads, three tails. Zoroark against Batroc. Okay, you need to go first, and you have like 50-50 to win, more or less. But if you go second and your opponent draw well, Batroc is... had the lead. It has the lead. So let's KO this and we save the puzzle. So yeah, Bastro get bad matchup. But if you go first and you put two Zoroark turn two and you have Mewtwo, you have Mew X, so it's really fine. But if open the starts and you start so, I think it's no way to win. So, I think Cocotine beat like 5 Buzzword decks. So, this list beats like 5 Buzzword decks in special tours. If I'm okay, right? If I'm correct. So, if you're a good player and you how to manage the match, maybe you can win, right? Yeah, I think we attack. So I think we go for the. I think we go to Sycamore. I think we go Sycamore. And we can attack with this Zoroark with double puzzle if we retreat first. Right, so then double puzzle to DCE and then we can go Sycamore. So I think DCE and Field Blower. So we can down another we can bench another Rockruff. So it's two shots. So yeah, that should be fine. Why not go for the game? Yeah, I think because I never remember the Kukui play, Ezreal. I think you are correct, you are right, Ezreal. So I never remember the Kukui play, I will remember right now. Yeah, Field Blower and Kukui for the win, right? How many trades do you lose in your regular day? A lot. So I want to remember my emoticon, my first emoji. is for, of course, Sorg. I think a lot of traits, Axeman. I don't have the count, you know? Yeah, I think I had the game for sure. I agree. So let's trade. So, yeah, can we have a trade counter? I think we could then ends. In my mind, we kill one Ralts. Or we kill the Lele. I think we kill this. I mean, we do the hammer and then Guzma the Remorite. So no artillery play. That should be fine. Buena, Borjitis. ¿Cómo va la vida, Borjitis? ¿Todo bien? Aquí testeando un poco el deck de Hedy Brami. Hedy Brami list. Like special event tours. He win. He wins the entire event. So that's the Hedy Brami's list. He did really well. He beats like 5 Basrock. You can confirm it, Cocotin. You beat like 4 or 5 Basrock with this deck. Okay, so no Octillery. I thought that the Remorite play was fine. Like, I mean, go for the Remorite. Hombre, saludos de Puerto Rico. Muchos saludos. Me alegro, me alegro. Que me vean desde allí. Muchos saludos. Congreso de Bets. Bets for... Oh my god. Porta Energía. Okay, now people can learn Spanish too. People can learn Spanish. So this is Porta Energía. Look at that. Look at that. So now he can kill me with Energy Drive. Which tournament did you play, Cotin? Yeah, it's really Kuningard. ¿Cómo está Borja? You have to Lycanroc the Lycanroc to win Basrock. Yeah, I think you need Lycanroc, of course, to beat Basrock. Basrock is really hard matchup, but you know, Mewtwo, Mew EX, Kui, Lycanroc, so maybe you can deal with it. Oh, the Gardevoir play. He has the energy? Yeah, he has the energy. So I think we kill this, and then we kill the Rants, maybe? I mean, we need DCE. We need DCE. We can put the Lycanroc too. We can put the Lycanroc and... He can't kill my Lycanroc in one turn because he needs Candy Guardi DCE Fairy Choice Band. He's 180, so that is the safe play. That is the safe play in my mind. So let's trade one blower. So I think we GX the Lele is not... I'm not a really fan of this. I'm not a really big fan of this play. We can end because he has premonitions, so we can end and then trade. And then we kill our Ralts or something like that next turn. I think we trade parallel and we bench Rockruff. Porta Energía. So we bench this, we bench this. We put this to thin the deck. And we save the Lele. And next time we can kill the Ralts, if possible. The Cocotin the best. Oh, and my friend Paco from Granada, he went second place. So, felicitaciones a Paco también. Felicitaciones a Paco de Granada. Okay, so now we need the Guzma. We have DCE, so we need the Guzma. I mean, I think the second Lycanroc is my last prize. The second Lycanroc is my last prize. If my opponent can't end me, we have DC and Guzma. Oh, 3 Guzma prize in the discard, so we can't Guzma. We can't Guzma. 3 Guzma prize. So maybe we go Lele for Cynthia. No, we can't Cynthia. Okay, so we need double passer or something like that. We need double passer or something like that. Let's see. Okay. So the Flowstone is in the deck, right? So I will bench this to thin the deck one more card. Okay, so we can mallow for DCE. Mallow for Flowstone choice, right? So I think it's over. So we kill the Ralts, the two Ralts in early game. And thanks to that, he had nothing. So I think the Lycanroc is the final prize, right? Yeah. So yeah, we go for the Ralts in early game, so this deck is more consistent. So that is nice. So first victory of the day. Is this how the Gardy matchup usually goes? I mean, if my opponent Bridget turn 1, Gardy or Galay turn 2, we have a hard time because we need to GX with the Lycanroc a Gardy GX. And then if he can set up another Gardy, maybe we lost. But we have 2 Paralysis, the Hammer. Lycanroc is really good against Gardy, but if Gardy throws well, it's close matchup, I think. You keep a lot of your games. That is for Focotin, right? For Hedy? That meaning? Okay, that's a Bridget. So that is a Sword Guard match. That should be really interesting. We play 3 blowers. So that should be a really interesting match. I think we go to Sorua 1 Rokorak, but we have no energy. That is bad. We have no energy. So if opponent can Sorua DCE, that should be a hard time. Maybe we down Lele to energy drive the Zorak and save the Zoraks. Because maybe we whiff DCE. So I think we put Lele active when opponent KO us. So we have N in hand, so I want to think my opponent if we play another card. Yeah. Paralysis is the deciding factor in Solar Mirrors. Yes. 2 Paralysis, 3 Blowers is really fine. I really like this deck. I played on Sydney. Yeah, that deck has no good answer to Lycanroc, but we need to draw energies, right? Please whiff the Zoroark. Please whiff the Zoroark. Okay, that's the Zoroark. So in my main, we kill 1 Sorua and we evolve this Rockcraft. Okay, we need a lot of things. And we need to be careful with the items. Buena, Pablo, ¿qué tal? My partner for sure at the moment, Lycanroc Lucario. Yeah, because I had big success with both. So, That is an interesting question. I will think. About it. Matt McKay. The Trampa is for GX and I think Parallel is really fine this turn. See, Trampa is for maybe GX play or or quit the DC of opponents and these things, so I don't really like this hand. I think I need to go Cynthia. But maybe I whiff the Zoroark. Okay, 2 Zoroarks only in the field. We can trade once. I mean, Zoroark is the safe, but we trade. Oh, not sure. Maybe we go Sycamore. Or Cynthia. Okay, let's try. I mean, we need only 1 Zoroark. And we have Ultra Balls and Evosoda. So that should be okay play. We need only 1 Zoroark. Sí, el Hex está muy bien, la verdad. So please, Evo Soda or Ultra Ball is fine. Okay. Please heads. Okay. I think we threw the Mew. Okay, it's only one, only three items, so we need to be careful with that. We can throw the Mew EX, I think, this match. Okay, I think we evolve, because if not, my opponent can KO this Lycanroc. And we attack the Zoroark, I think. Not KO the Trubbish. We have supporters. But if we don't evolve, my opponent can Goose Marowak. My opponent can Goose Marowak. And now he can't KO the Rockruff, the Lycanroc. He needs to hit KO. Okay, sorry. Oh. Okay. I could KO one Trubbish, but in my mind we put pressure into the active Zoroark. Yeah, one Azorola. Y Trampa es buen Pokémon. Muchos mazos va bastante bien. Mucho mazo va bastante bien. Quitaste Paralso, so bye bye Lele. Bye bye Lele. So he will put the Gargotoxin or not yet. Maybe he retreats. Okay, so now we can put the DC in Lycanroc, for example. We have three items only, that is fine. But this is an interesting match. So my favorite partner right now. Oh, that is interesting play. So we can trade. We can trade. Okay, Guzma is fine. So we can kill this, maybe. I think we save the end. I mean, we have four ends. Thanks for the following tough talk. Sí, Machado, la verdad que está bastante bien para Zoroark. Ok, we have a lot of options right now. I don't want to do N, we have 4 Ns in this deck. So I think we trade 1 N and save the one of supporters. Ok. We can Acerola and put this and this with damage too. And we trade again. Yeah, I think this is a fine play. And now my opponent needs to top up your GX and waste his GX for this. So in my mind we attack this like this Zoroark this turn. Okay. Yeah, we need two Zoroarks, so we save the Rockruff for later. I mean, we have three blowers, so we need to hit next turn if possible. So my favorite partner, Matt Mackay. Thanks for the following, Masquerade123. Thanks for the following. My favorite partner, I don't know, to be honest. I think Lucario gives me more. I think it's not KO, right? Because resistance. I think it's not KO for resistance. Oh, he has this. Okay, that is fine. Lucario gives me better results in Brazil. But I think I had more fun with Lycanroc. So maybe Lycanroc, I'm not sure. I mean, I'm between Lycanroc and Lucario. I'm not sure, to be honest. I think both decks give me, like, you know, the big victories. Okay, 130. We need full bench choice, man. That is gonna be hard. So Mallow for Field Blower Energy. We need a choice one too. We have Kukui, but Kukui is not enough. I think Mallow for choice one. Choice one Field Blower. Because it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 110 plus the Ultra Ball. Or Energy and Lycanroc. Energy and Lycanroc should be fine too. But I think we take the KO. We take this KO. I'm not sure. I think we take this KO. So we trade the Kukui, for example. Feel like energy plus choice is better. Yeah, but with choice, we don't KO, right? Only with choice, we don't KO. We need the... Only with choice is not a KO, I think. Because now it's 110, so we need a basic. And should be a Lele, maybe? I think Sorua for another Zoro arc. It should be fine. Or maybe maybe Lele, because he's gonna put the Garbo Toxin. Or maybe Lele was better. Yeah. I think Lele was better, so that's my fault. Yeah, because if he puts Garbo Toxin, we have nothing right now. So it's 5 items, it's fine. 5 items is fine. But that's good that they are a bit different. I want to try this game. Yeah. I'm really not sure about my favorite partner, so I think both Lucario and Lycanroc with no difference. I think that is my answer. So that was interesting match, to be honest. If he end, I want to my opponent end because we have nothing. So I want my opponent end us. And maybe he goes for Acerola or Kuzma. Maybe Kuzma. He can't kill the Lele yet. Because he's 120 with choice, but 150. He has only one sword, but it's fine for us. How would you Lucario Lycanroc version do without the sword? Oh, that's the Acerola, so no trade this next turn. Lucario Lycanroc, I think it's fine. I tried it and I really like it. Because you destroy sword. I mean, the deck destroys Zoroark, but against other matchups, maybe it's not enough, you know, because Zoroark is like consistency. It's like consistency into every deck, so maybe like Lucario Lycanroc sometimes with some things. But Lucario Lycanroc destroys Zoroark, and against other deck is really fine too. Okay, that's the energy drive, so I think it's the correct moment to put energy Lycanroc, but no Garbotoxin, please. Okay, I think it's please, no Garbotoxin, please. I whiff and I need to put this the Lele. Okay, that is fine. It's only 80, so we have two traits. I think I need to throw the Ultra Ball, right? And it's 7 items, but it's fine. We need an energy, we need a basic if possible. Basic energy should be crazy. And the hammer, okay, so... I think we threw the Flowstone. We need a basic or strong. Okay, that is perfect, to be honest. We killed the Travish or the Sorua. I mean, we can KO Trasalange too. If we KO Trasalange, we can KO Garb next turn. We can KO Garb next turn. Or Zoroark and then do Ultra Ball for the end. So I think we save the Blower. So I think KO this plus Hammer is fine. That should be okay. So hammer this, so no Trasalange, and if he puts another... Oh, but I can't KO, okay. Yeah, in my mind, I need to go... I should go toward the Travish, it's not a KO. Went out of that Pokemon. Yeah, in my mind I had the KO, okay, that is my fault. Yeah, we lost. In my mind, we had the KO in the Travish and in the Garb. But I was wrong. Oh my god. Yeah, it's not a KO, I did... When I click in the Garb, in the Trasalange, when I click, I was like... I can't KO this. When I click, I was like, I can't KO this. Okay, let's try to win. Should be hard, but let's try. Yeah, in my mind I had the key. Oh my god, I threw the game with this play. Okay, so we should KO the Travish. Then Trasalange knockout Nosorak, and then we Cloud Slash Garbodor and win. Sorry for that play. It was the worst play because I gave my opponent the way to KO me, you know? It's like KO me, you know? I give my opponent the way to KO me. Oh my god. That was bad. And now Puzzle, oh my god. We need to do N and he whiffed the Trasalange. Yeah, I'm starting to play. ¿Qué pasa por Madrid en junio? Puede ser, puede ser. Okay, we need the... Puede ser, quizá vaya algún League Cup. Okay, we need the Hammer. I mean, we need N for sure. We need N for sure. Maybe Hammer? How many rainbows he has? Okay, Hammer, N. Maybe we need to Timer Ball to Ultra Ball the things to Lele for N. So two heads. Only one head. So now it's the same. It's one card. Anyway, we had. Yeah. Ese torneo me pilla en Sheffield. Alpharunex, ese torneo me pilla en Sheffield. Ok. I think we need Hammer N and in the end try to find the. I need the. Hammer N and we need to try the energy. We need to try to find the energy in the end. I mean. It was my fault completely, so we need to find the energy and maybe we have a little option. Okay, we didn't find the energy, so that was my fault, definitely. If we kill Travis, I think we had an option. But yeah, it should be a good matchup, thanks to Lycanroc. Muy buena, Giria, ¿qué tal? Sí, ese lo vi al farunes, pero no puedo, me pillan Sheffield. Ah, sorry for that play, boys. I always misplay. Okay, we go first. But yeah, with Lycanroc should be a good matchup. We managed to... We control the game really fine the early game. Because if... because, I mean, I take the hammer because... I take the hammer when we not. Sorry, Benji. I take the hammer because we have like two strongs or three. Two basics and two DCs in the deck, but only one hammer. So, in my mind, the N gives me the. In my mind, the N gives me the. The energy because if I don't hammer, my opponents only need Evosoda Ultra Ball to Trasalange KO. But if I don't. If I hammer, in N to 2 he needs the Garbodor and the energy and he has the 3 rainbows in the discard. So he needs double puzzle and he has 2 puzzles in the discard. So he has really low options to... Really low options to... Okay, I need to put the 70 for a possible Guzman. Really low options to KO with Trasalange. Yeah, I don't know, I mean, maybe secure the energy is better. But in my mind, he only needs Evosoda or Ultra Ball for Trasalange, but with Hammer he needs with 3 rainbows and with 3 rainbows and 2 puzzles in the discard, it's really hard for him, but with the rainbow, you know. But yeah, maybe secure the energy was better. Thanks for being here, Benji. Okay, I need to Lele, right? I need to Lele. So we go Cynthia, right? To try to find the DCE. Yeah, no Sycamore because I don't want to through this puzzle. Okay, so we kill the Remorite. So no Octillery. That should be okay, right? That should be okay. No Octillery play. That's the power of Lycanroc. In turn 2, you can KO everything and no need to Guzma. That is really, really strong. And 2 energies turn 2. That is really good. Yeah, in my mind, Octillery. Okay, let's go for the Kukui choice. Now I remember as well. I remember the play. Let's go for the Kukui choice. Okay. I think we threw one DCE because, you know, I prefer the Rockruff. Double puzzle. We don't have Kukui choice. So I think we go Cynthia again. And DCE. Not sure. Yeah, let's go Cynthia. Mallow maybe is fine. Or DCE because I'm gonna retreat. So no Kukui choice play this time. I tried. That's the power of Zoroark. Look at this turn. That is insane, right? Maybe it's a Turbo Lapras, my opponent. We have the Acerola for next turn. That should be okay. Okay, he top deck Cynthia because he has nothing the turn before, so he top deck. Okay, that's a Lapras deck. Okay. Lapras deck. So, in my mind, we Acerola this, then send this over because he has no energy in this Lapras and put the energy in Rockruff again. Why not energy drive this turn? Because I fear a possible parallel. I'm not sure if my opponent play. So imagine he plays Parallel City. If he plays Parallel City, I need to discard one Zoroark. Now I can't discard two Leles because I don't know if my opponent plays Lapras or another deck with Parallel City. That's the reason. I'm not sure if it's okay reason. Okay, so I think we kill the Lele. Or we can put pressure in Lapras, right? ¿Cuál es tu de Macaron que sea de expanded? Pues no lo he pensado, la verdad. El deck más caro. En su día fue Mega Rayquaza. I think we put pressure in Lapras, right? Why not? No need to kill Lele right now. Okay, that's the scoop for him. En su día fue Mega Rayquaza, que estaba bastante caro en su día. Ahora no sabría decirte. Porque todo es muy barato. Los Leles son los más caros. I hope I'm playing more or less okay your deck, Kokoti. I'm trying my best. I think I will play this deck with one Rescue Stretcher, but I'm not sure what to quit. But I like the rescue stretcher. Okay, we have the bridge, that is fine. And the energy. And basic, that is. And sycamore for turn 2, and sword. That is the perfect turn, to be honest. That is the perfect turn. I mean, with parallel city should be crazy, but that is the perfect turn. no me gusta multi-switch. No me gusta multi-switch porque... A ver, lo he probado. Está guay. Yeah, amazing starting hand. Porque es muy situacional y normalmente... No lo necesitas normalmente. Es raro que necesites el multi-switch en una partida. Normalmente si manejas bien los recursos, no... Prefieres otras cartas de consistencia. ¿Por qué? Why I play like Sycamore in Soak? Because... Okay, in my mind, all people play Cynthia only, no play Sycamore, but in my mind, after a turn 1 Bridget, in my mind, I want to think about one supporter that gives me a lot of chance to draw the Soak turn 2, at least one. So the best supporter to have more chance to draw the Soak turn 2 is Sycamore. So I really like one Sycamore in the deck, because after Bridget, if I can lele Sycamore, is more outs than Cynthia. Because you discard hands and you draw more. Okay. Thanks. Gracias por suscribirte, Chesscraft. Ese es mi hermano. That's my brother. Thanks for subscribe. In my mind, so I want to have the better supporter to have more outs to sort turn two, because you discard your hand and you draw seven. Cynthia is less chance because it's six plastic. You know the cards that you had before. If the Sycamore gives you, like, if Sycamore gives you, I think now this turn we can Cynthia because we have the KO, so I think this, we save the Sycamore. So, yeah, if Sycamore more outs to... Okay, so I think we kill one Sorua. More outs to have the Sword turn 2, that's the reason to play at least one Sycamore. Yeah, sometimes after Bridget, I mean, it's really hard to have the... Okay, now we have two swords, so we can through. It's really hard to have Bridget plus supporter turn 2, it's really hard to have. So maybe you need to search for Lele, you know? So I think we kill one Sorua this turn, and we put the parallel anyway. Because to avoid my opponent parallel us. So my brother Chesscraft MC, mi hermano, se acaba de clasificar al Worlds este fin de semana. Consiguió ser segundo en el challenge, así que ya está clasificado a Worlds. So my brother is Chesscraft MC boys. He is just qualified to Worlds. He gets his invite that weekend. So he will go Worlds. Sycamore super good in mid end game. As an option. Yeah, and Sycamore is perfect and it's Garbodor. Because Garbotoxin into 1 into 2, Sycamore is really good. So I really love 1 Sycamore. A lot of times in my tournaments, in big tournaments, you bridge it, then turn 2 Sycamore, 1 Soark, because it's the best supporter to have it, and then it's like you draw everything. But sometimes Cynthia is less chance to have Soark turn 2. Because the perfect turn, you know, is Bridget turn 2 supported. That is the perfect turn. So we kill 1 Sorua because it's 1 less Soak for my opponent. And he wastes 2 puzzles really early game. 2 puzzles, that is really important for us. He goes for the end, maybe. Yeah. I mean, that is my opinion, of course, Jeremy. But yeah. I like 1 Cynthia, 1 Sycamore in all my Soak decks. In all my Soak decks, I always try to play 1 Cynthia, 1 Sycamore. Hi, Serpandage. How is going? Sí, está como de moda, ¿verdad? La lista esta de Zoroark con Latio se ha puesto un poco de moda como Tech. Hola, Benji. So now, English guys, or you know, Europe guys, you can learn Spanish thanks to the stream and thanks to the cards, because my TCGO is in Spanish, so you can learn Spanish and learn TCGO. Maybe you learn more Spanish than TCGO skill, maybe. Maybe you learn more Spanish than TCGO skill. Okay, so in my mind, if we hit TCE, we kill the Zorg this turn. That is really important to put the basic, because with basic he can't hammer and no one plays Plumeria or something like that. Okay, energy drive, I don't care. So in my mind, we have two trades to try to kill this Zorg if possible. So we only need one TCE. I think we can throw one Lele because we have two Zorgs in field. Okay, I think we throw the N maybe. We have three N's this deck. We have three N's this deck. And we have the lead, so I think. A lot of Spanish cards in my deck. Perfect. Today we learned that Port Energia. Okay, that is perfect. That is perfect. So, we kill one Zorg. So, maybe my opponent. Sorry. Now it's like opponents. People are playing the Shaming Counter Energy. So maybe he goes for the Shaming Counter Energy play. But anyway, we have like. My opponent has only one Zorg in field. That is really good. And maybe he needs to Mallow. So he wastes the supporter in Mallow for Shaming Counter Energy, so no more Zorg EX. Yeah, that's maybe Lele for Mallow, Shaming Counter, but he has only one Zorg in field. So next one we can the bench Rockruff, put the Strong for example and KO Shaming, and try to do the N or something like that. He goes for the Mewtwo. If he goes for the Mewtwo, we try to KO Zorg. You ask how to say trash in Spanish? Trash in Spanish is like basura? I think it's basura. Because trash avalanche in Spanish is basura avalancha. It's funnier, basura avalancha is funnier. Okay. I think we have two trades, that is fine. Okay, we reach 30 viewers, hemos llegado a 30, thanks to everyone for staying here. So the family is every day more and more. Thanks a lot. Gracias a todos. Cada vez somos más. Ya estamos 30 viewers. Testing the heady Bramilist Champion SP Tools. Yeah, porquería o basura ya. Yeah. Sí. Creo que va las dos. Both are okay, right? Oh, he put the parallel for him. Y basura en la forma suave, yeah. Okay, so we kill the Zorg, right? We have Mallow, so we trade once. We trade once. Oh, we have Acerola, interesting. But in my mind, we kill the Zorg, right? So we can Ultra Volele for Guzma. That should be fine, right? So I think we go for Guzman kill this. Yes. That should be fine. I mean, he has Coco last, like the... He has the Coco like last price. Because he can't quit the Coco. So in my mind that should be fine. So it's one price only. Even my opponent N, we have the Guzma Coco for the win. Yeah, it was a ward. And he has no trades, no more trades. He's gonna kill my Lycanroc, but we have Guzma Coco, for example, and win. Coque Cuco. He can't quit the Coco for in the field. I think he plays no Super Scoopa. Voy a tratar de conseguir los Greninja, pero están muy caros en el online. I will try to get the Greninja GX for this week. I will try to get the Greninja GX for this week. Okay, we have two trades to find one Guzma. And this is one puzzle of time. So we trade the other card, so maybe two puzzles. perdido un poco. Vale, iría, ok. Así intento conseguirlos. Ok, gracias. Pero hoy creo que no me da tiempo, iría. Pero esta semana... Para esta semana los consigo, iría. Ok. Dime un día de la semana que puedas estar y ese día lo testeo. Pero hoy quiero probar este deck y otro más. In my mind we go for the Kuzma play, so I will put this orc. Sí, lo voy a probar, pero... Dime otro día, Iria. Oh, oh, oh. Todo el puzzle. No little trade. Vale, perfecto. Sorry, end to one double puzzle, oh my god. Anyway, we have two trades. Oh, muchas gracias, Iria. Muchísimas gracias, de verdad. Muchas gracias. Ok, end to one double puzzle. Insane. Pero sí, lo probaré de Greninja, Wintry Greninja. Top decks, so lucky. I mean, we have two trades. We have two trades, I mean... The options to... the option to draw it is like... A lot. We have Lele, Lele for the option too. Yeah. Trade. I mean, if I have no Zork in field... I will feel bad for my opponent, you know, but with two trades, I mean, it's okay. Whiff it after 9-2. Oh my god, you whiff, sorry. Okay, we go second, that is bad, because with this hand, we have Bridget plus N turn 2, but we go second, that is bad. Así se ganan los intercontinentales. Okay, that's Lapras deck, again. I think it's Lapras, right? I think it's Lapras deck. I mean, right now I really like the Zoroark Garb deck. I really like the Zoroark Garbodor deck right now because Lapras is so hyped. Necrozma is so hyped, Buzzwole is so hyped, so I really like Zoroark Garbodor right now, like a good meta. I played Balloons in a League Cup. I didn't do well, and I tried with Flowstorm, and I like both. I don't know what is better, but I tried like Balloons and Floats, and I think both are fine. I mean, with Balloons, I think Balloons is fine, better in a Zoroark meta, because you can put Balloons so your opponent can't trade and you yes. But in this meta with more abilities and no lot of mirrors, because now people don't play Zoroark. It's like less Zoroark in the big tournament, so with less Zoroarks, I mean, Balloons are good for mirrors, but if not, I think it's better Flowstone, because normally against a deck that is no Zoroark, you always wait for the Garbutoxin into 1 or into 2. So that's why maybe better Flowstone in this meta, but not sure. I'm not sure. So. He's gonna KO my Rockruff this turn, right? He's gonna KO my Rockruff this turn. So maybe we go Mewtwo or we go Zoroark. I think we go Zoroark. I think we go Zoroark. I don't want to put the Parallel City right now because he has like 3-4 Blueless Heal. Greninja GX. I didn't try it yet. I think it was a good meta call because he faced like 5-6 Buzzwole. I think he faced like 5-6 basketball decks, right? But he's fine deck. I mean, I didn't try yet. But I'm not sure if he's top 3 pick deck. But he did really good, so he was deserved it. So I like Solo Garb Lycan with Rainbow. Let's go, yeah. I mean, the juega más jugado en el line es el paquete de vas. ¿Hay torneos o qué? ¿Hay torneitos guapos o qué? Okay, maybe we lost against this Lapras, right? I mean, now we need to hit with Zoroark this turn. Now we need to kill with Zoroark this turn. We attack with Zoroark this turn. So we need to enter pressure to this Lapras. We need to put to enter pressure to this Lapras. Este Lapras is really, really turbo Lapras, right? So timer roll. Timer Bolt the Best. Timer Bolt the Best, Cocotín. Timer Bolt the Best. So in my mind we save the choice, or we put in the... I don't want to put the parallel right now. I mean, with three trades, Timer Bolt OP. With three trades, I hope to get the DCE. If not, I will be really sad. I mean, one DCE, please. If not, I will be really sad. Oh my god, I need to thin the deck. Oh my god. I think we threw one Sorua. I mean, we have three Soruas. Yeah, trade time, boys. Trade time, boys. Oh my god. I don't have the DCE. Please. Please, DCE. Oh, finally. So I think we save this. We save this. Oh, not anymore. Yeah, trade time, boys. Trade time, subscriptors. So all my subs can trade right now, thanks to the emoji. Yeah. That's why I love Zorak. I mean, when you play a non-Zorak deck, you play N or Sycamore or Cynthia, and a lot of times you whiff the energy or you whiff the choice or Flowstone. So with Zorak, it's a good attacker, a good consistent card, and you can have more outs plus the supporter to get the card. So it's like more outs to get every card you need every turn. That's why I think Zorak is the best consistency card in the format. That's why I can't think like play a non-Zorak deck. I need to play Zorak. Yeah, as a timer ball time Benji. Okay, so let's go for the Acerola. I think the Acerola is in the deck, but I need to check. I need to check if Acerola is in the deck. You. So, we threw the Mewtwo. Maybe Mewtwo is good. Maybe Mewtwo is good. So I think we threw the Ultra Ball. I mean, Mewtwo. Me ha paralizado. Okay, that's the Acerola. Perfect. I mean, we threw the Mewtwo because normally we have puzzles if we need to recover it. Let's trade the... He has no... Normally he plays no hammers, so let's trade the basic. Okay, that's perfect. Okay, if we put the Paralysis now, he will quit the Lele. He will quit the Lele. And Manaphy maybe. So I think we wait for the Parallel City. I think we wait. So that is for sure. Acerola is really good against Lapras. So I think we put Strong here. We have two blowers. We have three blowers, so I think we can use one. Let's put the choice in Rockruff. I think it's Zorak for a possible Kukui Lele. It's KO, right? Yeah, it's 100. I mean, if we don't hit the Acerola with Ultra Ball for Lele Acerola or something, or Guzma, so we have more options. So next time we can maybe Kukui this Lele and then Guzma Manaphy or something like that. Oh, buenas noches, Sergi, ¿qué tal? Y la prano ya blowers. Buenas noches, Sergi. Thanks to everyone staying here. Hope you have fun with me. So, yeah, he needs to attack with Volcanion this turn, yes or yes. So now it's all in range of Lapras. So he needs to attack with Volcanion this turn, of course. We have a really good hand, but that's the end, for sure. So I think this turn we go Lycanroc, KO Lapras if possible. I think we go Lycanroc, KO Lapras if possible. So maybe we go Lele for Cynthia and then two trades. I think we go Lele for Cynthia and two trades, maybe. Okay. That is better, right? And we save the Guzman for a Manaphy or something like that. So I think we go Cynthia and three trades. That should be fine. We can kill the Lele too, Bad Winnie, Cuckoo, so. We put the choice here, I think, Cynthia. I mean, we need Lycanroc Rock Energy in 6 cards plus 3 trades. La tengo que conseguir, Sergi. Cuando la consiga, la jugamos. La tengo que conseguir. Cuando la consiga, la jugamos. Ok, first trade. Second trade. Basic, maybe. Yeah. He overbench so much. Yes. And we trade the N. And now we thin the deck because the N to 2 is gonna be. The N to 2 is gonna be hard. So we do this, we do this, we do this, we do this. This deck is so good. And it was correct. This deck is so good. Deck is really good. So now we boost my mana fee for the win. Next turn. I mean, why people like Lapras? I don't see any option for Lapras to be good. I mean, a lot of people playing Lapras right now, but what is the point to play Lapras? I mean, if you want to play Lapras, play Buzzword, right? Elixir Rock Patch and everything. I mean, but if you want to play Lapras, why not play Buzzword? Right? But no sense. Okay, so let's goose my mana fee. Okay. Now people playing Garbodor. It's like Trasalanch. KO Lapras really easy too. And Golisobot and a lot of things. You need to be skilled enough to hit Elixirs. Yeah, that is correct. At the trade time, boys. Trade time, boys. Also, because Lapras is a good Pokemon. Yeah, that is maybe the better reason. Maybe the best reason is like Lapras is cute. Sí, voy a hacer 10 partidas y cambiamos 10. I wanna try to do 10 games, 10 games, 10 games. And change decks. Yeah, you need to play 4 Bridget, 4 Leles. I mean, in a special, in a League Cup that they had in Granada, best of one, I was thinking about playing a deck with 4 Lele, 4 Bridget. Because it's best of one, but then I changed and I played Bass Rock. And I won. Sí, jugaré Necrozma. Voy a probar el Necrozma. Yeah, favorite win condition of people is it's Elixir, right? So like, people can say, oh, I'm a good player. Okay, that's a Lapras deck again. Oh my god. Ogre Ninja. It's maybe Lapras. What do you think of Coco of Cuckoo's Orgard? I think you. Thanks for the following, Scuba. Thanks a lot for the following. I think it's not necessary the Cuckoo. Normally you have the Chaos. And if you need to some damage, you can play the Necrozma that he's 60, you know? The Meta Necrozma baby. But Cuckoo, I mean, every Zorak deck is really good. You know, you can touch Cuckoo, Acerola, Wike, you know? So in every Zorak deck, you can touch everything, so I think Cuckoo is fine. But I think Zorak, you don't need it normally, you know? I don't know. Living condition, yeah, one Bridget. So let's go for the Bridget. Why not? Let's go for the Bridget. We don't need Mew this much. We don't need Mew this much. We go for the corner Rockruff or the other. Why Remoraid has an energy, right? It's like, what is happening? What is happening? Why Remoraid has an energy? That should be okay to Rockruffs, maybe? It's gonna KO my Sorua, so I think we go for Zorak. Because maybe he KOs my Sorua. Yeah. Okay, my friends, Pablo and Joe, I think it's Joe, maybe Jack, they are streaming right now too, so you can watch. He's streaming too. So it's like Tablemon and Team Omnipoke, they are streaming right now too. Yeah, it takes way too much bench space. Maybe you don't need Sudowoodo, but the winner of Mexico wins with Sudowoodo, so there is a reason, of course. There is a reason, of course. I think I need to end. Oh, he's gonna collect. Remember, he's gonna attack with Ion Pool. Yeah. Remember, it is maybe attack with. He's gonna attack with Ion Pool, maybe. Okay, Octillery for 5 plus collect. Octillery for 5 plus collect. But then we can EX this Lapras, right? He can't do 200. In the end, we need to draw Lycanroc energy at least. ¿Qué le pasa a la gente con Lapras? Sí, la gente está muy hypeada, es una cosa horrorosa, ¿no? Ok, Lycanroc energy, Timer Ball. Ok, we need one energy. We need one energy, please. I think we threw one Lele. We have another energy. Yes, so we can GX, right? The Lapras, right? Yeah, I think the Lapras. Because we can kill Lele with Kukui play Lycanroc. And we can kill Manaphy with Kuzma. Trade. Es bueno Lapras, bueno. Ahora está todo online jugando. Está todo online jugando Lapras. Sí, Lapras ganó el cap de tours de 100 personas. Yeah, the new Garchomp is really good because it's new Garchomp fighting. Chaos or Arkisi. La ironía. Pero es bueno, Lapras es bueno, ¿no? Es divertido, ¿no? Lapras is funny. He needs to attack with Volcanion. Because if not, he can't kill... he can't kill Zoark in one turn. Sí, Robin también subió un artículo. Correcto. Y eso le ha dado fama sin duda. Lapracanion, como lo han llamado Nico. Lapracanion. Ok, let's go for the Acerola. If possible, if not, bad luck. Yeah, I think we threw the Mewtwo. We need Swords, please. We need traits. We need traits, please. We need to do Guzma this turn, right? What is the play here? Lo juego en el próximo cap. Necesito puntos. Necesito puntos. La prof me da miedo. No, no creo que me asegure puntos. Me siento más seguro con Zoroark. Oh, no va a ser hola. No va a ser hola. ¿Qué thing we kill de Manaphy? And then to hit kill Lapras. We kill Manaphy and then we to hit kill Lapras. Should be fine. He can't heal. Let's thin the deck. It's 130, right? Thanks for the host. Right team strategy. Thanks a lot for the host. Necesito puntos porque si me mantengo en el top 4 de Europa, ahora voy segundo. Si me mantengo en el top 4 de Europa, me dan beca para el año que viene. Para el primer internacional. Entonces me tengo que mantener. De hecho, no me apetece ir a Sheffield porque está muy caro. Sheffield, quiero ahorrar un poquito porque ahora se viene el internacional y el mundial, que es mucho dinero. Pero tengo que ir a Sheffield para intentar sumar. Porque si me mantengo en el top 4 de Europa a final de la temporada, me dan una beca para el año que viene. So yeah, in my mind this turn we Ultra Ball Zoroark, Cynthia, DC, and attack Lapras. That should be good play. El año que viene tenemos más Hayashini, ok. Iría, pero tú te puedes clasificar este año, ¿no? O sea, tú si te clasificas irías al mundial porque lo puedes intentar. Imagínate clasificarte. Que este año vamos mucha gente. Y va a ser divertido. Va a ser divertido este año. Y te quedan. Te quedan poquitos puntos, creo. Por si te quieres clasificar. Si irías, claro, si no, pues nada. Si está muy caro, a ver, tendré que ir. Me va, creo que está haciendo cuentas y son el vuelo 160, la inscripción 40 por el 200, por el que el alojamiento sean unos 100, 300, comida y desplazamiento de allí. Me va a salir por unos 400. Pero es que creo que tengo que ir. Creo que tengo que ir. Ok, iría pues el año que viene. Ok, let's go. Timer ball for two heads, please. Timer ball for two heads. Y yo estoy haciendo cuenta y a mí me va a costar unos 400 euros. Y a lo mejor no consigo nada, no consigo puntos. Pero bueno, creo que tengo que ir. Por la posición en la que estoy, creo que tengo que ir. Porque si consigo puntos, luego me alegraré mucho de tener la beca. Ok, so let's go. Timer ball, please, two heads. Two heads. Oh my god, that is broken. That is broken. Timer ball. Ok, let's time to trade, boys. Let's try to emoji trade. El año que viene en el mundial, las lolis. Perfecto, me alegro, me alegro. Me alegro. Y bueno, felicitar de nuevo a Paco por su clasificación a Worlds. I think we could we end and then we hit the C, yes or yes. Or not. I mean, we have three trades. We have three trades. We don't hit the DC, that should be sad. That should be sad. Trade, 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 trade. Okay. Two more trades, please, DC. I mean, we have a lot of options. So please give me DC. Oh my god. Ah. Four trades. Four trades, no DC. Pues si lo haces bien en los torneos, Iria, tendrás becas. Hay que hacerlo bien en los torneos. Trade, trade, trade. I mean, four trades and no DC. We have 3d6 in the deck. 3d6 in the deck and 4 puzzles in the deck. 3dc, 4 puzzles. 4 traits. No DC. Never lucky. Never lucky. Anyway, he has 4 prize yet. La topada gana el Caps. Ah, bueno. Este sábado nos vemos en Málaga. En el ICA de Málaga, chavales. Este sábado nos vemos en Málaga en el League Cup. casi al 100%, lo puedo confirmar casi al 100%. Así que si todo va bien, allí nos veremos. La topada Canary Caps, yes. Ok, Cinto, so, this turn we need to... DC attack, and then Guzma for the win, because he can't heal the Lapras normally. Ahí nos veremos, ok, si todo va bien. En principio, iré. Maybe he retreats to attack with Volk. So then we need to Guzma DC, and then we need to Guzma DC again. Oh, but he puts a mana feed, so that's easy. So because he's only need Guzma DC. So if only, si todo va bien, allí nos veremos. Okay, so we now we need only DC thanks because he's benched this mana feed. Okay, four trades, boys. Trade boy time. Okay, so GG, another Lapras. Okay, let's try to go for the 9-1. And then we change to another top deck. Of tour's special event. Oh, one puzzle prize, that's maybe a possible reason. De esta forma, en Málaga tiene que llegar un mail de confirmación porque a mí no me ha llegado nada, pero creo que estoy apuntado. Creo que estoy apuntado. Oh, nos toca Pablo. We face Tablemon, we face Pablo. We face Tablemon, Pablo. That should be a really, really interesting match. We face Pablo Mesa. Really interesting match. Oh, es San Chen, ok, so. Está jugando San Chen, ok, perfect. O jugamos contra San Chen, we face San Chen. Si alguien está en su stream, decirle suerte de mi parte. Decirle suerte de mi parte, si está en stream. Si alguien está en el canal. If someone is in his channel, say good luck to him. Ok, I think we go Bridget and then Ultra Ball for Lele Sycamore or something like that. Ok, we have Cynthia, that is perfect. That is perfect, so... I hope he has no Parallel City turn 1, please. I hope he has no Parallel City turn 1, please. So, maybe is his deck of Mexico? Maybe this is the deck of Mexico, so... If it's his deck for Mexico, if he puts Sudogudo, we can't down this. But if he puts Parallel City, we need to discard one Sorua. So I think we need to take the risk. We need to take the risk, I think. And if we need to discard one Sorua, okay, it's fine. Nah, no me preocupa, Alfarunes. Esto está para divertirse. No me importa que me viera la mano. No pasa nada. Esto es para divertirse, el online. Así que aunque viera el streaming, no me importa, la verdad. Ok, that's the parallel city. That's why I didn't want to bench. That's why I didn't want to bench the Sorua. But if I didn't bench the Sorua and he puts the Sudogudo, it's worst. ¿Qué pasa, Tupo? El Crossman GX machado. Está machado. ¿Qué pasa, Tupo? ¿Nos vemos este sábado o qué pasa? ¿No vas al mundial? Vaya. No me lo esperaba, tío. Que nos vemos este sábado, ¿o qué? Hi, Javi. Ok, he goes for... let's see what supporter he goes. Lycanroc should be good this match. Creo que sí, Tupo. Tengo que confirmar, pero creo que sí. De todas formas, no me ha llegado mail de confirmación, pero creo que estoy apuntado. So in the Cynthia we need Sword DC, if possible, we need Sword DC in the Cynthia. El amor in the chat, the love in the chat is... ¿Existe romance? No lo sabemos. He goes for the... let's see what supporter. If we had the Parallel City first, it should be broken. Okay, he goes for Sycamore. So in the Cynthia we need to work DC. Let's see if possible. as a mystery edition. I mean, I really like the Sam Chen deck for the special event. I really like his deck. He has my Shadow too to clear the Zoark. So let's see, that should be really interesting. Tupo, creo que tengo resumen de cuando era pequeño. ¿Te lo paso? Creo que tengo resumen de cuando era pequeño. Sycamore. He just got one Malamar, so maybe... Maybe better for him to go Cynthia, I don't know. Okay, tripling Kai with no Bridget, that is perfect for him. Who needs Bridget when you have 3 in K to 1? And no need to... No need to Bridget. Okay, so let's go for the Sword DC. Oh my god, look at this hand. Look at this hand. No, es broma, Tupo, no lo tengo. Look at this hand. We need to go Sycamore. Evolve to protect? Yeah, I think so. I think so, but I mean, he will need Guzma. I hope he has no Guzma, but I think I will evolve to protect, yes. I think I will evolve to protect. But, I mean... 2 timer balls, 4 ultra balls, 4 Zoarks. No Zoark, oh my god. Venga, Iria Tupo, tranquilos. Vamos a tener un buen día. Tranquila, chicos. I mean, we have 4 ultra balls, 2 timer balls. Oh, 2 ultra balls in the discard, that is... I'm for sure RGX, but we've Necrozma active. Maybe. Yeah, to avoid the elixirs and these things. But the GX is for... I mean, if he whiff the GX only for one Lycanroc, I take that. But yeah, I think better left Necrozma active. I think better left Necrozma active. Yeah, we with an important Zoroark turn 2, so that should be really really difficult to manage the win. That should be really difficult to manage the win. Zoroark es mejor que Necrozma, se supone. Se supone que es mejor, pero mira cómo ha salido, ¿no? Ha salido 3 Inkai turno 1. Cuatro energías psíquicas. Es como... ¿En serio? Te quedas loco, ¿eh? Te quedas loco. That is crazy, right? That was crazy. But it was my fault. It was my fault. It was my fault because I activate ability, so it was my fault. But look at that. Look at that turn 2. You know? KO 200 Lycanroc. Look at this turn 2. It was crazy, right? Good timer goal. Look at this turn 2 of my opponent. With he no need to Zoroark to draw, you know? To 1, 3 and Kai turn 2, 200 plus Guzma. Insane. Por supuesto, Tupo. Insane deck, insane turn 2. 200 into a Lycanroc with Guzmán. Y así como now. Y así como now. Ok, bien. Yeah. Really useful hammer. Ah. Can retreat? He can retreat or not? I think so, he's charging the... He can retreat or not? Let's see. I mean, I want to kill this Necrozma if possible. Oh my god, stop! He has everything, stop! Okay, that's the Guzmán, so with two... With double puzzle we kill this Necrozma. Okay, that's the plan, boys. That's the plan, boys. But Malo is not an option. I think... Please, double puzzle. We whiff the choice. Ah. I mean, with double puzzle we kill this, that should be really good. But anyway, I think I need to do this to put pressure to my opponent. I think it's a good play to put pressure on my opponent. But we whiff the choice button with two trades. Ah. We whiff the choice button. But it's fine, it's fine. With choice one should be interesting because... With choice one should be interesting. Where is the Hexmania when you need it? When is the Hexmania? And Guzmán, okay. He's gonna kill my Zoark. I think so. He's gonna kill my Zoark. He has everything, he doesn't need the traits. Buenas noches, Lorita, ¿qué tal? He doesn't need the traits, you know? Oh my god. We need to do N and we need to be lucky, right? So time to N to 2 and pray. Yeah. Oh my god. 3 Malamars. How can we win this? No way. No way to win this. He has no hand. That is insane. That is insane. I mean, maybe we can put with Malo, we can put Battle City for his side, so he needs to discard one Malamar at least. That's a really good deck. Oh my god! Why kill every Zoark? How can we win? How can we win? Okay, so I think we need to go Malo. Malo for Zoark choice. Malo for Zoark choice. That should be okay. We need to be really, really lucky. We need to be really lucky. Queda más dinero para clasificar de encima, más dinero aún. Bueno, sí. I think we discard the strong. Because we need Field Blower, Flowstone, and Parallel and Choice. Okay, that is for sure. And that is for sure. And we save the double puzzle. We save the double puzzle. We save the Alpaca for a possible KO, maybe, later. He has only Malamars. What is happening? What is happening? He has only Malamar. He's gonna attack with Malamar. That is really funny. That is really funny. I mean, he has only two cards of the prizes. Imagine supporter. He has only cards of the prizes. Imagine supporter with no hand. With no hand. Imagine supporter. Who needs trade? No need to do trade. Let's start the combat if possible. Let's see. Okay, he passed. Okay, so maybe we have a little option. Maybe we have a little option. So let's trade one Lele, I think. With Guzma is 80, right? With Guzma is 80, so I think we bench this Lele. We need to KO one Malamar this turn. Let's have the end in hand. Let's trade the blower, I think. I mean, we start the comeback, boys. So we need to Guzma this. He has Machado, maybe. He's waiting for Machado. Maybe he's waiting for Machado. And I think we go double puzzle for Rockcraft and puzzle. Maybe he has Machado and he's waiting for the win. Maybe he's waiting for the win and he has Machado GX. Maybe he has the win, he has Machado for the win, maybe. GG. Okay, so that's GG, right? He was waiting, but I need to do chaos anyway. He was waiting for the play. Okay. He has everything every turn. That was crazy. Okay, well played. It was crazy. Oh my god. He was waiting because he can't. Maybe he needs the Lele or something like that. I don't know, but well played. That was really funny. Maybe we need to end and no Guzman and Malamar. Maybe we need to end. But in our mind, he has nothing, you know? So maybe we need to end. But yeah, really good play. Really well played. Really well played, Sam. Yeah. 213 in Kai's, 2200 Lycanroc with Guzma. Oh my god. And then Machado for the win. That was really fun. Machado for the win, boys. I need to play that deck of Sam. I need to play that deck of Sam, of course. If that's a Zoroark Garbodor, maybe. Maybe Zoroark Garb. Voy a preguntar una cosa, lo que quiera siempre. Y a Zoroark Garb. Yeah, that's it. Solo Garp. I think we have more Zoruas in the deck. Para mí no le quita la gracia al juego. Para mí hay muchos mazos buenos ahora. Hay muchos mazos buenos ahora y tener que adaptarte cada 2x3 al meta es muy bonito, o sea, Tener que cambiar tu mazo cada 2x3 porque el meta va cambiando, para mí es bastante bonito, la verdad. Tú piensas que yo he ido cambiando de mazo cada torneo prácticamente. He ido cambiando de mazo cada torneo prácticamente para adaptarme a lo que espero, intentar ganar a lo que espero. O sea, sería más aburrido, sería más. Tendría menos gracia si solo un mazo ganara y con ese mazo ya haces todo, ¿no? Tendría menos gracia. Pero aquí, un mazo que antes era malo, en un futuro meta puede ser bueno. Porque lo que todo se juegue, tú le ganes con ese mazo. Ok, he has 3 Zoroarks plus N turn 2. Es que Tupo, tío, eres el único que habla cosas feas, tío. Eres el único que habla cosas feas, Tupo. ¿He has TC o not? ¿He has TC o Cabotoxin? No te dejes decir Millennial, no, ha sido la palabra de antes. Ok, so let's Cynthia. We need to do Cynthia and we need only Lycanroc. We need only Lycanroc, boys. Timer Ball, Ultra Ball, everything. We need only Lycanroc. Tú quieres Altaria GX, pero eso es muy malo, ¿no? Tupo. Ok, so. I mean, we need only Lycanroc, so please, give me the Lycanroc. Ok, that's the Lycanroc. So let's. I mean, I want to thin the deck, so I will timer ball only to thin the deck. That is perfect. We have Mallow for next turn. That is really good. So let's kill this. Easy. Easy, like a rock. Me cambio tú con Malamars. No se necesita Mega Turbos cuando tienes Malamar. Sceptile? Who plays Sceptile? No one plays Sceptile. He has the hammer? I hope he has no hammer, please. I mean, we play 3 blowers, so that should be okay. We have 4 cards, 1 free blower. No, we have Guzma and Kukui. That is really good hand. I hope he has no. I hope he has no hammer, please. ¿Qué hace el nuevo Sceptile? No sé lo que hace. ¿Qué opinas del Rayquaza X? Creo que es malo, ¿no? I think it's bad. Not sure. Habrá que verlo, habrá que verlo. No lo sé, me parece normalito, tú. Me parece normalito. Ok, why he didn't attack? He disconnected, maybe. He disconnected. Maybe that's the reason. Because he doesn't attack. El topo sabe. El topo siempre sabe. I think he disconnected. It seems right. Yeah, I think we changed the deck right now. Hi, Tokmik, we played against before. What did you play? I didn't remember. What did you play? Okay, so let's change the deck after this 6-2. That is fine. Fine results. I'm gonna show the list of Hedy and then we change. Dark with Psychic Tech. Oh yeah, we face. That's true, Doc Meek. That's true, we face. I'm gonna show the list of Hedy. That's the list. And we are gonna play another deck right now. That's the list. So I give 1 minute to people to see the list. Yeah, you attack only with Lele. Yeah, I remember. So I'm gonna see the list, so let's see what list we can play right now. Okay, I'm watching the list, so now we play another deck. Do you like this deck? Bass is difficult. Yeah, Basketball is difficult. Basketball is difficult, but you can manage to win. You can manage to win. Okay, 1 second. Okay, I'm gonna try to find one list and we played it. Necroma is an option. One second, boys, I need to finish one thing. 1 second. Second, boys, 1 second, and we continue. Okay, so let's create a deck. ¿Voy segundo en qué, Tupo? ¿Voy segundo en qué, Tupo? I want to try Necrozma, but I want to try this funny deck that this was like... It was 4th place. It was 4th place. It was password, but no Lycanroc. So that is really interesting to test. No Lycanroc. So let's try the 4th place. And I think tomorrow we'll test Necrozma. I think tomorrow we test Necrozma. Creo que hoy testeamos este Buzzword sin... Sí, voy segundo después de Thor, Tupo. Beastbox, I need to get the... I need to get the Naganadel, but I will try to get the Naganadels, Greninjas and Necrozma for this week. Voy a intentar conseguir Necrozma, Naganadel y Greninja para esta semana, ok? I will try to get these decks. Necrozma, Naganadel and Greninja GX, ok? Because I will stream Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. Okay, vamos a hacer streaming de lunes a viernes. So, that is a really interesting deck. Because it's no Lycanroc, so we can win without Lycanroc. Is possible to manage to win with no Lycanroc? What do you think, boys? Or Lycanroc is necessary? That is the fourth place. Of the special event of tours. Prism energy. So Sycamore Guzma, okay. Or Sycamore. Or Guzma. It plays 4 Elixir 3 Beast Ring. Oh my god, it's insane. It's insane. 2N to Cynthia, that is okay. Ultra Ball. Super Caña. I want to try a good list of Vazgul without Lycanroc, and finally there is one really good list. ¿Jugaremos el sábado, Tupo? ¿Jugaremos el sábado, Tupo? Poor choice, but oh my god. Nos enfrentaremos, nos veremos las caras. Siempre nos toca, ¿verdad? Siempre nos toca. Siempre nos toca, Tupo. Este sábado también. Estás hablando con la Yoli, que nos toca, ¿no? Nos toca, ¿no? Siempre jugamos. Let's try this Turbo Basketball. Let's try this Turbo Basketball, boys. Yeah. Let's see if it works without Lycanroc. Let's see. It works without Lycanroc, boys. Let's try. Nunca lo sabrás, Tupo. ¿Cómo veo el match contra Siggy con él? ¿Con qué mazo, Borgitis? Pero tengo que poner una música. Borgitis, tengo que poner una música ahora, ¿no? Tengo que poner una música ahora dedicada Dedicate to Borgitis. Nos ha tocado We Face Haxman 10, We Face Cocotin. This music dedicate to Borgitis. ¿Esta Borgitis? ¿Esta o no es esta Borgitis? Todos juntos. Te tenía que decir, ta dura, 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 dura. ¿Dónde está Pokémon? ¿Dónde está Pokémon? Bass Rock Hands Boys. Bass Rock Hands Boys. Estas son las manos de Bugwall. Se suscribe. Esto es, me lo ha pedido Borgitti, ¿eh? Es culpa de Borgitti. Me lo ha pedido él. Hay que darle emoción. Escucha de Borgitti, he puesto esta música. Borgitti, he puesto la música y mira la mano que tengo. He puesto la música y mira la mano que tengo. Normalmente el reggaetón es una mano de ciprés y hostil y de 5 y 3 y 4 elixir en un turno. Por hit y va a causar que la gente se desuscriba por tu culpa. solo una, chicos, solo una. Solo una, chicos. Yeah. Dura. Me gusta usted, Tinder. The next better with like a rock. Yeah, thanks, Tough Talk. Thanks a lot. Bass Rock Hands. Todo por culpa de Orgitis. Oh. Poco se habla del 24 horas de Soto Grande. Pongo esa idea. Está todo Tough Talk. Pongo esa. Lo recuerdo, si llegamos a 1000 followers, haré un 24 horas. Haré un 24 horas streaming. Entonces, la gracia es llegar a 1000 seguidores en julio. Y ahí nos podremos turnar para que yo no muera. Dura. Solo una, solo una. Rip Boost, Cocotín. I had like 6 energies, Pascual, Elixir Choice. Tengo 235 Orgitis. A la gente no le gusta la fiesta, Orgitis. A la gente no le gusta la fiesta. La que has liado a Borja en un momento, tío. La que has liado a Borja en un momento. Venga, volvemos. Volvemos a la tranquilidad. Volvemos a la tranquilidad. Ya se acabó. Lo siento, chicos. Lo siento. Lo siento. Vamos a ver. Let's see. We lost. Hemos perdido ya, ¿no? ¿Hemos perdido ya o qué? Baswell Hans. Madre mía, qué diferencia con Zorol, ¿eh? Qué diferencia con Zorol, madre mía. Es la lista del top 4, ¿eh? Top 4 list of SP Tours. Está la lista del top 4, ¿eh? Ojo. Y por esto no juego Baswell. Por esto no juego Baswell. That's why in real life I don't play Baswell. That's why in real life I don't play basketball. He has Garbo Toxin. Okay, if we don't top deck, we scoop. Oh my god, we lost. ¿Qué quieres que te juguemos? No sé, yo jugaré un mazo divertido. Yo jugaré un mazo divertido. Divide GX? What? ¿Por qué? I played a cup a while ago with Quad Basswell 20 Agis and your hands were... Tienes razón, Filete, tío. Siempre tengo estas manos con Basswell, tío. I always have these hands with Basswell. Always, it's like... I always have these hands with Basswells. It's insane. Okay. Let's try one more. If we lost, we change. Baswell Turbo is not work. And the deck is Baswell Turbo, you know? That's incredible, boys. No sense. Tupo, solo juego contra suscriptores, tío. Es una norma nueva. Si quieres que juguemos, te tienes que suscribir, tío. Contra suscriptores y juego. Look at that hands, boys. Look at that. Tres partidas seguidas, eh. Zero three drop? I think so. What is happening? What is happening? Okay, okay, okay. That is something. Okay. Okay, so Mark. Well, for end, please end. Yes, oh, let's go. Good end. Good end for us. Yeah, but this week I will test the Cross My Hope to get the Greninja and Nagana del Sol. Don't miss the stream. No perdáis el stream porque esta semana testaré todo. Okay, good end, good end. Good end. Okay, that is other thing, that is other thing. Okay, 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 that is fine, that is fine. That is fine. Baby Basswell is really good against Hoopa. Con Twitch Prime. Creo que con Twitch Prime la primera es gratis, ¿no? Creo. O sea, creo que con Twitch Prime creo que es gratis la suscripción. No estoy seguro, ¿eh? No sé muy bien cómo va. Eso es. Eso es. Muy buenas, Ignis. ¿Qué pasa? Muy buenas, Ignis. ¿Qué tal todo? Ignis, ¿cómo sé si estoy dentro de las plazas de Málaga? Que quiero ir, pero claro. ¿Cómo lo sé? Que estoy dentro de los inscritos. Pero 5 euros, ¿qué? ¿Un menú del burger? O en vez de comer un día en el burger, pues te suscribes, tío. ¿Cómo lo ves? En vez de comer el burger, tío, te suscribes y me ves un mes entero, tío. Con tu emoticono, con el privilegio de jugar contra mí. Son muchas ventajas por 5 euros, tío. Tú piensas que 5 euros es, mira, te digo, que son 5 euros. Vamos a hacer la de la calculadora, ¿eh, señores? Son 15 céntimos al día. 15 céntimos al día. Niño, tu millo por 5 euros. Brutal. What is the play? Vale, el de este de 26 no problema. Perfecto, pues. Perfecto. Ok, so. What is the play? Use my solo arc. Be ok. That should be ok. We kill this. And we prepare the baby basketball for later. Perfecto, gracias, Inis. Estamos todos los españoles ahora, ¿no? ¿Para qué hablan inglés? Ahora estamos todos los españoles, nene. Pues creo, Inis, que iré. O sea, creo que iré. Intentaré llevarme a la tribu de Sevilla. Intentar llevarme a toda la tribu. A ver si llenamos el coche. Brille turno 3. Brille turno 2, turno 3. Ok. Elixir, elixir, elixir. Yes. Ok, Guzma. Jara de los bichos. Me lo traeré, ¿no? Y Jara de los bichos me lo traigo, ¿no? We kill you with. Because the ansi. Si Jara quiere venir. Yeah, so many bench warmers. You want to play, Powder, Pablo? You need to subscribe. Sorry for that, because a lot of people want to play with me, a lot of people, so with subscribe is okay, of course. Baby Baswell is waiting his opportunity. That is a sword break deck, right? That is a sword break deck. No sword GX. I think he plays no sword GX. Yeah, he's full standing. He needs the choice, man. We have the B-string, waiting for the moment. Guzma to the Octillery, okay. So we need a flowstone, right? Let's go for the flowstone, boys. I think we played three flowstones. That's it. We don't need choice band this match, I think. So that should be fine. That should be fine. Okay, with this we kill the Hoopa, right? Te cuento todo el Pokésalseo. Que ha vuelto el Pokémon TCG España. Wow. ¿En serio? Pero ahora hay paz o no hay paz. ¿Hay paz en el TC de España o no? How many Guzmas? Ok. Because in my mind we need to kill Lele. Y eso y es. Haz de Sword Break. Entonces no te enteras del Poké Salseo si no sabes lo que ha pasado, tío. No te enteras del Poké Salseo. So, in my mind, we need to kill something. One Sword Break now, and then kill Lele with Kusma if possible. We have Octillery too. También va a salir Seraraje X, sí. What win rate do you consider a deck to be viable for a tournament? Okay, normally I try to have at least 70% of my win rate, 70% more or less. And I want to try to play at least 100 games of the deck. So if with 100 games I have like 70 wins more or less, I feel like okay for the tournament. If I have less than 70, I like maybe it's not so good, or maybe I didn't deck building really well, you know. I didn't deck building really well the deck, so. And normally I have like 70-75%, but at least 70% of 5 or 100 is fine, I think. We can charge Diancie, why not? Okay, so next turn we need to kill the Lele if possible, right? No, normally I test. When I test TCG online, I play versus ladder. I play versus ladder and I play best of one. I rarely. Normally I don't test in real life, only League Challenge and Tournament for Fans every Sunday. Every Sunday I play for fun in my local league. But normally my 90% of the test is in TCG Online, so it's best of one. And I test with my partner testing is Hedy Bravi. I test a lot with him, like a lot of best of three. So that's my way to train. ¿Cuántas partidas consideras necesarias para testear un mazo? Para testearlo como a mí me gusta. Y das de Zed Guzmán. Para testear un mazo como a mí me gusta, o sea, en plan exagerado. Espera, estoy pensando, sorry. I'm thinking, sorry. I need the Guzma, so I... I need the Guzma. Please, Octillery, give me the Guzma. No Guzma. Venga, tú, para nos vemos, chao. Pues eso, para llevar un mazo súper, súper bien. Claro, yo soy muy exigente conmigo mismo, soy muy, muy exigente. Entonces, yo si no tengo 100 partidas, no estoy tranquilo. Pero porque yo soy muy exigente. Y en partida, concentrado a tope. I was wondering mostly for consistency sake, because you need to win two. Yeah, of course. But normally you, I mean, it's not the same, but TCG Online is better than nothing. So more or less you have a... How can I explain? An idea of how works the deck and how works against this against some matchups. So, of course, best of three is not like the same as best of one, but it gives you an idea, more or less. The ladder also pays you against so much random stuff. Yeah, that's why I think 100 at least, because in 100 maybe, in 100 game, I have no energies left, so I lost the game. I have no energies left, I lost the game because I forgot to... I have no energy left. I can put this in the in this. Yes, right. Ah, but this is an ultra. I can't, right? I can't attack with the NC. Okay, sorry, 1 second, boys. 1 second. 1 second, boys. Oh, I have Super Rod. I have Super Rod, I forgot. I'm playing so bad. Guzma. Oh my god, Guzma is the last card! Oh, Guzma is the last card in the deck. Guzma is the last card in the deck. Okay, so this is 90. Uh, 11, 120, it's a KO, right? But, can I attack with this? Can I attack with this or not? I mean, I'm not sure. I'm so bad. The Guzma is the last prize. I will try. I'm not sure. I'm not sure of the ruling. I mean, that is a colorless energy. Can I attack or not? I can't attack. Okay, I'm so good player. I can't attack. Okay. sorry for that. Me vine arriba, me vine arriba. Yeah, so... The ladder face you against so much random stuff, but you have an idea at least, because maybe 100 you have like 60 real games, you know, more or less. Yo tenía en mente ser una 30 para el mazo ante Málaga. A ver, yo digo para regionales para arriba. Para Oblikal y Chale no suelo testear ni 20 partidas. ¿Me explico? O sea, aunque tú digas lo de 30. Ok. I'm so good at this game. I'm so good at this game. Let's. I'm not gonna win anyway. Sorry for that play. Pensé que contaba, tío, no sé. Digo, el Dianzi será un ultraente de esto de mierda, tío. Digo, el Dianzi será un ultraente. Yo hablo de regional para arriba, el Orbital. O sea, para un League Cup y Challenge, a veces que no juego ni 20 partidas. Y hay League Cup y League Challenge que juego el mazo por primera vez en un torneo. Yo estoy hablando de regional para arriba. Bueno, Verónica. La cagué, ya, ya. I did so bad play. And the Guzma was the last prize, but anyway, I can't attack. Oh my god. Es una energía básica. ¿Es colorless? Ok, es colorless. Es una incolora. Ok, entonces no podía atacar. Vale. Ok. Ya, a ver. Estamos aquí hablando y tal. En condiciones normales la hubiera ganado la partida. Cuando sea normal hubiera ganado la partida, chavales. Ahora que estamos aquí hablando, charlando y se me va la pinza. I'm with the pro plays. Sorry. ¿Qué hago? Yeah, maybe. Oh my god. Oh, I lost that game because I was talking and talking and talking. And I didn't think about the game. That's why I lost. It was funny. It was funny. Este mazo no va conmigo, Bujo no va conmigo. It's going well. En tono oficial se juega con 2 monedas. Tienes que tener oficialmente un dado oficial. Tienes que tenerlo. Y para tirar dado se puede usar tanto dado oficial como una moneda oficial. Puedes usar ambas cosas. Ok, Basketball Turbo is not going good, right? Ok. Let's Guzma, right? Boom. 260. Boom. Every request to brown one colorless, but the answer, yeah, the answer requires three browns. Oh my god! But I played so bad this game. So I mean, I had the win. I like, okay, I win anyway. Yes or yes. Consistency, yeah, consistency is the king always, boys. It's Bridget. He goes for Mewtwo, maybe. He goes for the Mewtwo. Maybe. Okay, he's gonna pass. So I think we lose Mother Rockruff again. Why not? Why not? Another Guzma, please. Another Guzma. And okay. That is fine. No Lycan rocks for his side. Okay, that is a really, really good hand. Another Zoroark. Maybe he goes for the Mew EX. Maybe he goes for the Mew EX. And we have Baby Bass. We have Baby Bass World. DC. Okay, we kill with Baby Bass World this turn and Sycamore. So that should be okay. Tienes que tener un dado oficial para jugar, pero para tirar, para tirar coin flip para cara o cruz, puedes tener o dado oficial de Pokémon o moneda oficial de Pokémon. Se puede usar cualquiera de las dos cosas. Pero para tirar coin flip tienes que tener moneda oficial o dado oficial. Y luego están los dados pequeñitos. Luego están los dados pequeñitos para poner los contadores. Pero con esos dados pequeñitos no puedes tirar moneda. No sé si me he explicado bien. Para tirar moneda caro cruz tienes que tener la moneda oficial. Now the deck is working. Now the deck is working, right? Now the deck is working. Let's go, boys. Apurele for Guzma. And we're here with Baby Bass. So we change, we power up to Bass World with two energies. Thanks for the following, Bubble Boy. Thanks for the following, Bubble Boy. Oh, Parallel City, oh my god. I need artillery. I need artillery. So we have two basketballs power up, so that should be game, right? That should be game. We need only one energy and we have artillery. Okay, so GG. Finally. Finally. I mean, against Zoroark, that should be a easy match. Sí, normalmente vienen en... Normalmente vienen en los trainer box. Normalmente. Okay, first win. First win, finally. First win, finally. Let's try to 3-3 at least. Because if not, 0-3 drop. Hay muchas, sí, hay muchas monedas, creo. Okay, so let's try 233 at least. No 03 drop. No 03 drop. We start this? Yeah, we start this. We have Flowstone. Sí, yo creo que monedas tiene que haber muchas. Monedas tiene que haber muchas, seguro, de ese tipo. Okay, we go for the password, right? Oh, we whiff with 10 energies. We whiff with 10 energies, boys. Solo like a rock. Is impossible? What do you mean? Against what deck? Against what deck? Okay, that's a Greninja Latios, right? That's a Greninja Latios, right? That is really funny. That should be an Autolos. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Tú por no te has ido? La Greninjada. That should be a bad matchup, so maybe 1-4. Ok, no problem, the comic. Ok, no problem. No, the field blower. No. No way. Where is the Latios? Where is the Latios? No, no te vayas, hombre. ¿Por qué te vas ahí, Tupo? ¿Por qué te vas ahí, Tupo? No te vayas, hombre. ¿He hecho daño? Venga, buenas noches, Farune. Gracias por estar aquí. ¿Quién no te quiere? Hey Darius, how is going? ¿Quién no te quiere? Dímelo. Ok, we need to bench Lele, I think. Yeah, it's possible, Steam, yeah. It's possible. Maybe it's my honey list. Y así como... Ok. Sorry. My voice. No te vayas, Topo. Yeah, I was watching you. Yeah. Don't worry, Darius, a lot of tournaments. So don't worry about that. A lot of tournaments. Creo que sí, lo olvidé. Don't worry, Darius. I was watching for you in Twitter in the standings, but yeah, sorry. But this is a game, Darius, so you need to, you know, it's a game, so don't worry about that. It will be more tournaments. Okay, that's Glaceon Greninja. Glaceon Greninja, maybe. Okay, so I think we kill Frogadier and Froakie this turn. I think we kill Frogadier and Froakie this turn. I mean, we have Lele and Guzma, so it should be Ultra Ball with the Ansi is 30, 50. Yeah, with the Ansi we don't need a Strong, so I think we bench the Ansi, but not because it's priced. Okay, so we need to put the Strong. So, I think we Ultra Ball first, then Elixir. We have a slot for a baby basketball or something like that. Then Guzma, then Elixir, and then... Now Elixir. We power up this, right? The power is strong. Now the deck is working. Now the deck is working. Now that's different. That is different. Now it's different. So two less Greninja GX. Okay, so we take the answer of the prizes. We have Basketball power up for a possible KO on the Glaceon. Okay, that's the end. That's the end. Thanks for the host, Legit Umbreon. Thanks a lot for the host. I really appreciate it. Okay, we have Sycamore, that is okay. So we kill this Coco, right? And we bench another Basswall. We bench baby Basswall, I think. We don't need the Ansi, right? We have Regirock, so we don't need the Ansi. I think we go Sycamore and then Octillery. Okay, and now we can Ultra Ball and then Octillery, for example. Octillery for one. And we kill the Coco, and I think we goes for the Froakie. Yeah, one Froakie. Yeah, thanks to Regirock. And the DNC. At this basketball, I mean, now it's working the deck, but the two first games, you know, the two first games was like nothing. But nothing is nothing. Nothing is nothing. Okay, super scoop up. Oh my god. Oh, heads. But only in a Froakie. Only in a Froakie. So that is fine. Okay, next one we can kill a Glaceon with no problem. That should be game. I mean, if he has no Latios. He has no Latios, that should be game. Latios is the main problem. No, esta es la lista del top 4 del especial de Tours. Mi hermano la jugó con Lycanroc. Mi hermano la jugó con Lycanroc. So it's 160. The kill the Lele, right? Es el top 4 de Tours, top 4 Tours. Oh! I forgot that Regirock. I forgot that the Regirock don't. It doesn't work with Glaceon. Oh my god, what a misplay. Regirock doesn't work with Glaceon. So he has a super scoop up maybe. No super scoop up. I mean, with Vanguzma we win because KO Lil Froakie and. Guzma for the win. Vale, tiene razón. Yeah, it's not for Glaceon, it's because I have three prizes. Yeah, Tupo, tiene razón. Lo siento. It's not for Glaceon, it's because I have three prizes. Okay. Yeah, sorry for that. Gracias, Tupo, tío. Gracias por el aviso, eres un crack, tío. Yeah, yeah, sorry, it's not for Glaceon, it's because I had three prizes only. Okay, now we Jet Punch Glaceon Lele. Oops. That was easy, right? Let's go for the 3-3. Let's go for the 3-3. Top 32. (Clears throat) Ok, Psychic Fighting Deck. Maybe para jugar. Venga, chao. Chao tú, porque vaya bien. Oh, look at this hand. No basic. Pack opening. Gracias, tubo. Necros ha marchado. Pack opening. Puede ser, puede ser. Okay, give me a better hand, please. Okay, that is okay. That is fine. So we go for Sycamore. Oh, that's a bad deck for me. I think we go N. He has a lot of cards in hand. We go N because he has a lot of cards. One password priced. Okay, that's remedy this. That remedy this good. Okay, three inkais again to one. And Sycamore, oh my god, this is gonna be hard. This is gonna be hard. Three guys, who needs Bridget? Who needs Bridget? If we kill Denkai, I think we need to kill her anyway. We need to do Sycamore this turn. Yeah, that should be fine. We go for one Inkai, maybe we are lucky. Maybe we are lucky. Necrograma la mala está bastante fuerte, me gusta mucho. Está topeando en muchos sitios. Y tiene buena pinta. La verdad que me gusta el Necrograma mala mar. Tiene buena pinta. Y está haciendo buenos resultados. Tengo que probarlo, la verdad. Tengo que probarlo. He's gonna GX right now? EGX for a Mew? Okay. EGX for a Mew. I think we kill this Malamar this turn. Kill the Malamar this turn. And then we need to kill this. He has only one Malamar, that is really fine. Sí, bueno, tienes un marchado para el matchup. Sufro mucho contra Zoroark. Es como cuando juegas Zoroark con Mew y Mewtwo para Buzzword, ¿no? No es suficiente respuesta, pero es mejor que nada. Me explico, tener una copia es. No es suficiente, pero es Mejor que nada. Mátalo de un golpe, ¿no? Sí, a ver, Zora es un mal macho, pero quitamos Zora. Lo demás me parece que es un bicho, es un bicho. Lo tengo que probar, la verdad. Ok, B-String time. That is B-String time. We need to B-String this turn. We need to B-String this turn. Okay, two B-Strings in the decks. Two B-Strings in the decks. Okay, so I think with Octillery first. How many Ultra Balls we have in the discard? Two. Octillery first on Sycamore first. Let's try Octillery first and then Sycamore. Maybe Sycamore first, right? Okay. So Super Rod. We need to do Super Rod for energy, energy, energy. B-string time. I mean, with this is 160, 190, 210. I will power up this. We need a choice one. We do the kill. Now we need the one elixir to win the game. We need one elixir to win the game. So please, one elixir. We have four elixirs, so we need only one. We need to Ultra Ball Octillery for 5. We only need one elixir, boys. We only need one elixir. Okay. We have a lot of outs to win this auto loss match. We have one out. Okay, so Brooklet first. Three elixirs in the deck. Three elixirs in the deck. We do Ultra Ball for nothing. Well, let's thin the deck. Let's thin the deck a lot. So, let's Ultra Ball again. Let's put this, let's put this. Yo, and Octillery for 5. We need only one elixir to win the game. First. Yeah. We did it, boys. We did it. 3-3. And we win against we win against Necrozma. That should be a auto loss, but we managed to win, boys. We could manage to win. I mean, Basquiat is a beast. When you draw everything, Basquiat is broken. Okay, that was a good hand, but no supporter. That was a good hand, but no supporter. And that's a bad hand. That's a bad hand, so maybe my opponent N, something like that. Let's see. Oh my god, look at the mulligans. And Garbodor. It's not a good time for Buzzwole. No es buen tiempo para Buzzwole. No es buen tiempo para Buzzwole. Sí, los anillos para mí no deberían haberse creado. Los anillos no deberían haberse creado, creo. No son sanos para el juego. No son sanos para el juego. Creo. I don't like basketball. ¿Qué pasa, Borgitis? ¿Qué te pasa? ¿Qué anillo? ¿Qué dice el anillo? Trade, trade. Trade, trade. ¿Estás suscrito, Borgitis? Ah, tú estabas suscrito ya. Grande. Conoce la carta. ¿Puedo dar la vuelta a las cartas? No la conozco. Lapras won the cup. That is crazy, my friend. It was a lunch for a lot. Borgetti, te está hablando el amigo Jeremy. Basketball is... Basketball is... my opponents never draw like this with basketball. My opponent draw like everything with basketball, but look at my hand. Never lucky. Never lucky. I miss straight, I miss straight. I always miss Zork. Zork is, it gives you everything. I'm so sad. Lord gives you everything, I'm so sad. What the fuck? Look at Qué random. What? Todo random. ¿Es card prism? Ok, no way, no way. No way. No way. What is happening, boys? What is happening? What is happening, boys? Oh my god, I discard my only prism energy and my peace ring is no sense, no sense. Why always me? Aquí estamos sufriendo, topo. Estamos aquí sufriendo, topo. Yeah, it was like, okay, thanks for the end. Thanks for the end, thanks for the end. Imagine we win this game. No way. Imagine we win this game. That's incredible. Hola, Poconita, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien por aquí? Todo bien por aquí. Trying testing decks. Testing top decks, like Tour's special event. Imagine we win this game, boys. And now we draw all the supporters. I don't like basketball. I don't like basketball. I don't like basketball. Why not? I would like to beat ring, but he discarded my beat by beat ring. I have only one, right? One beat ring in the deck. That was insane. That supporter, so random in the correct moment for him. Oh my god. I mean, we need a miracle. We need a miracle. Ah, incredible. We have three elixirs. We have three elixirs. We have a little option, you know, a little option. So we need to Sycamore again, and hits B-string and two elixirs. It's gonna be hard. And the flowstone now. Why not before? Okay, we need the B-string and elixir, so let's go. Está complicado, esto está muy crudo. Esto está muy crudo, nene. We need one elixir or beast ring. Oh my god. But the problem is that we need two elixirs right now, and we have three in the deck, in the discard, so we can't win. Maybe he whiffed Trasalanch. Where are my strongs? And the Ansi is priced. I mean, Telekill. Yeah, maybe not Trasalanch. Maybe. And Galvatoxin. Okay, we lost. I tried, boys, but we lost. And now the beast ring. Hey Sam, GG, good game. Was crazy, man. Was crazy. GG Sam. It was like, oh, you destroyed me. It was like insane. Yeah, really good play. Your deck is cream. You destroyed me, easy. Really good game. 3K, turn 2, Lycanroc 200, Kuzguzma. Then everything, the Machado was. Oh. Really well played. Okay, so we need the. We need a lot of things. So let's elixir the bus. One energy only to kill the Lele. He has Kuzma, right? Why he didn't wait for the double puzzle? I don't know. I mean, We have options. You need to retreat the Lele, right? Need to retreat the Lele, yes. Sorry, my computer is like... Gracias, Topo. Bursting Balloon, okay. So we pass. Yes, Trasalanch maybe for knockout. Yes, Trasalanch for knockout, I think. I mean, no sense he has not the win yet. No sense he has not the win yet, okay. That is Resurrection. Resurrection, he has Psychic. Psychic for the win. Okay, Cynthia for the win. He whiff? Really? He whiff? He whiff, oh my god. We have options. He whiff, I mean, he will have Guzma, I think. He will have Guzma. Blower Dream. Totally. Totally Blower Dream. I think last game for today, boys. Last game for today, I think. He has Guzma, right? His own Garbodoxin destroyed him. His own Garbodoxin. His own Garbodoxin destroyed him. He has not the win yet. What is happening? What is happening? Now after this game we are gonna host my friend Rahul. Okay, so don't miss the Rahul ready. Don't miss the Rahul ready stream. We are gonna host him. Yeah, I whiff everything. I whiff everything. So I don't know why I win this game. I whiff everything. Okay, so we win, boys. I mean, my opponent played strange, right? Incredible that we win this game after so much whiff. Okay, so I'm gonna show the list and we host my friend already. So we go 0-3 to 4-3. But I don't like basketballs. I don't like basketball. So I'm gonna show the list and we host Rahul, so don't lose his stream. That's the list, a top 4 special event. Es muy tarde, Topo. Mañana más, tomorrow more, boys. So I'm gonna host. So thanks to everyone who stay here tomorrow more. I think tomorrow at 7 PM. I think tomorrow is 7 PM, creo que mañana a las 7 de la tarde, un poquito antes de lo normal. And I will try to get more cards, more decks, okay? Voy a intentar tratar más mazos. So thanks to everyone who follow, who subscribe, who cheer, who everything. Thanks a lot, gracias a todos, buenas noches, y nos vemos con... I'm gonna host Raúl, so see you, good night.